You guys have seen me do some pretty crazy things with water balloons, but this is the biggest I've gone so far. I took 20 balloons, layered them inside each other, and filled it with water, which was actually really hard, but thanks to the help of a zip tie, I was able to get the job done. I threw it in my car, drove to the mall, and found the biggest parking structure I could possibly find. I held it over the edge, and I let it loose. What do you guys think happened?